We need to talk. We need to talk about driving and why you fail. You have fear to drive. Next, you don't listen to your driver's ed instructor. I'm certified. I'm telling you what to do and how to get better. And it's really important. What's up, Trey? It's really important that you do your best. You have bad driving habits. You learned this from your parents. You think you know how to drive. You've been whipping it through the neighborhood, but you don't know how to drive. Next, you play an online class. I can't tell you how many times students who play an online class, playing in the chat, when they get to take the test, they struggle, they barely pass. That's pressure on you, that's pressure on me, and then you don't do well. Next, you're telling me how to do my job. I'm a state certified instructor. I've taught over 21 years. I teach teens and adults, and I'm trying to develop you. You need to learn to listen to me, and you need to learn to trust me. Next, you're not ready to learn. You don't bring a notebook. Your computer's not charged. Your cell phone's not ready for Kahoot and Quizlet, and then you struggle, and you don't listen. Next, you're disrespectful to your classmates, you're disrespectful to your instructor, and you're disrespectful to your parents. I'm not going to drive you, because you're disrespectful. Next, you don't follow directions. I tell you to go right, you go left. I tell you to go straight, you stop. When there's a lack of communication, you will struggle and crash. Next, you're running yellow lights. If you run yellow lights, you're potentially putting us in danger. And when you put us in danger, we're gonna end up killing ourselves. And then that way, it's not healthy. You think I owe you something. I don't owe you anything. My job is to teach you how to drive, to make you a better driver, and you really need to listen to me. Next, you don't even listen to your family. When I talk to your mom and dad, they tell me how disrespectful you are. Now I wonder why you are the way you are. I always talk to your family. Next, you have poor academic grades. I'm a teacher. I care about grades. I care about how you treat your family. And then finally, you don't want to work hard and you don't have fun. I hope this was helpful to you, and thank you.